Will they have the full range of human rights which people here in Azerbaijan do not have? Will they have a fully free media? Will they have an opposition that's allowed to raise its voice? Will they be allowed to have things that people here in Azerbaijan do not have?
You think they do not have it?
Because this is what I'm told by independent sources in this country.
Which independent sources?
Many independent sources.
Tell me which.
I certainly couldn't name sources.
Oh, if you couldn't name, that means that you're just inventing the story.
None of this is true.
Absolutely fake. Absolutely. If you raise this question, can I ask you also one? How do you assess what happened to Mr. Assange? Is it a reflection of free media in your country? For journalistic activity, you kept that person hostage, actually killing him morally and physically. You did it, not us, and now he's in prison. So you have no moral right to talk about free media when you do these things.